Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. This is my Minecraft survival world. Just got in, and just looking at what I got. Perfect. Is it really out of my head? Well, I made a bucket. I think it's time I go find some water to put in it. Oh, water right over here. This is going well. Eventually, I want to cut down all these trees so that mobs don't spawn and stay underneath them. Ah, crap. Getting dark, I better hurry. I don't have enough to make a bed. That is not good. Boom. Water source right there, and now I can make a hoe and do this. I'm thinking there I'm gonna do some sugar cane. Thank you. light up the area. As best I can. That looks nice. Maybe some more. Not for up here. More for just down here. That's looking a lot better. Start on my second floor. So I have an idea in my head for this. I'm still trying to work it out though. So I think a cobblestone base, bottom part of the walls. I think that would be good. I need a shovel. So I'm thinking for above this cobblestone, I'm gonna put wood, and then for the top, I'm just going to use wood. And then I'll make a basement, just cobblestone, and then after that, my house should be done. Thank you. given me food. So I'm also having another idea. Gonna need some normal wood, but for like posts and stuff, so it looks more fortified. I think that would look pretty good. I think I'm good on food for like 10 more minutes. But yeah, I think it might look good with this. That's hidden. To make another axe after this. Thank you. forgetting the controls of this game. Hold on, that looks a lot better. That looks nice. Going down might not be the best experience, but looks good at least. All right, I'm gonna go make another axe. You know, I'm gonna move it back one. So this will be the last floor. My idea is I'm going to connect this. Kinda gonna be like a trim. Hang on. Wait, I have another idea. I've just gotta make sure it's gonna work. Yeah, that's gonna work. Add part of the wood trim here. That look good? Oh, that looks good. I'm gonna do it down here as well. That looks great. That's it. I'm gonna go get some more wood. All I wanted, and that's all I needed. I'm not going out till the morning. Oh, God. Do I have any bones? Two. I totally forgot about those. I hate this. guess I can wait till it gets brighter. Get some logs. How did I not hit it? That is not looking good. Let's go. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my god. I have a bed. Let's go. Oh, now we can go get some whatchamacallit, wood. Attacking me, it's day. How is anyone gonna do anything to it? Is it gonna turn it into spider soup? this tram. Oh, forgot about that. There's a cobblestone all the way up here. Oh my god. Because I'm gonna have to cut down this really big tree. I don't want to have to. I'm always gonna, you know what? Next episode, I'm gonna have two of each tool. Oh, that should be enough. Was it enough? Just there to fill in that. That looks so much cleaner. That looks nice. It's not gonna be the best quality roof. It's gonna be what it's gonna be for now. Like some doors. Oh, that's so much better. Next episode, I think I'm gonna cut down the trees around here and make my roof. And maybe go mining a bit. And if it's successful, I'll get some more iron. I can make some armor and tools. After that, I don't know. See you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.